Hey guys, welcome to SS Unitech Social This Site, and this is continuation of Power BI tutorial. So today we are going to see about the tooltips inside the visualization. So what is the tooltip and where we can use in the real-time scenario? So go to on the Power BI desktop and we'll see in the practical. So this is our project by which currently we are working on. So here let me add one more sheet. So this is a new page, and let me call this as tooltip. Now here I wanna use the column chart, so let me select this clustered column chart and make it bigger. After that, country that is available inside the dim address table, so let me drag and drop the country name in the axis. After that, we need to include the total line amount. So here we should have the line total, and let me drag and drop in the values. So now here we can see we are having the United States, Canada, Australia, UK, France and Germany. Once we hover the mouse over to the countries, then we can see only two values are visible. First is the country name, that is United States. Second is the line total, that is the value. So if we want to add many more informations while we hover the mouse for particular country, then how we can do that? So here we can see in the fields, now we can see in the tooltips. So here we need to add those fields by which we want to display by hovering the mouse over the country names. So here our expectation, I want to see the last order date and last due date. So how we can do that? So here you can see we have this due date. So let me try to drag and drop in the tooltip. So here this is the earliest. So we want to use the latest. So we can click on this, and here we can see the latest one. After that, we want to see the order date. So that is this one. So we can drag and drop it here. After that, we can click on this and try to make it latest. Now try to hover the mouse and we'll see. So here we can see we are having the information like country name and line total, which was present before. And we have added two columns. First is the latest due date and the latest order date. Once we move to Canada, then we'll see the information like country name, line total, latest due date and latest order date. So here we can use those columns by which we want to display the data by hovering the mouse. So I hope you have understand how we can use the tool inside the Power BI visualization. So thank you so much for watching this video. If you like this video, please subscribe our channel to get many more videos. See you in the next video.